every time he pitched, sit there watching him and like, man, this kid, 23, 24, throwing 98 mile an hour fastballs, curveballs that are just off the table, and just the fire and the energy he pitched with, you know, it just made you want to play that much harder for him, because you knew he was out there doing everything he could to help you win a game, and you wanted to do the exact same thing for him.